In this video, we have given that S is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 2 by 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 by 3 plus so on. Then we have to find sum of first 20 terms of this series. So S is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 2 by 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3 by 3 plus so on. So any general term Tn will be equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to n by n, and Tn will be equal to sum of natural number is n times n plus 1 by 2 by n, and n will get cancelled. So Tn will be equal to n plus 1 by 2. So Sn will be equal to summation n is equal to 1 to n of Tn, and Sn will be equal to summation n is equal to 1 to n, and Tn is n plus 1 by 2, and Sn will be equal to summation n is equal to 1 to n of n by 2 plus 1 by 2, and Sn will be equal to summation n is equal to 1 to n of n by 2 plus summation n is equal to 1 to n of 1 by 2, and Sn will be equal to 1 by 2 times summation n is equal to 1 to n of n plus 1 by 2 times summation n is equal to 1 to n of 1. And Sn will be equal to 1 by 2 times, and summation n from n is equal to 1 to n will be n times n plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 times summation 1 will be n, and Sn will be equal to n times n plus 1 by 4 plus n by 2. And we have to find the sum of first 20 terms, that will be S20, that will be equal to 20 times 20 plus 1 by 4 plus 20 by 2, and 4 times 5 is 20, and 2 times 10 is 20. So S20 will be equal to 5 times 21 plus 10, and it is 105 plus 10, that will be equal to 115. It will be 115.